In this demonstration, we'll go through the tools available in SMS for evaluating mesh quality. First, let's turn off the contours and turn on the mesh quality display options. This allows us to visualize element quality checks that do not meet the guidelines discussed in this lesson. Keep in mind that it is not necessary to try to eliminate all of the mesh quality violations. This is only intended to give you an idea of where you may want to revise the mesh. This mesh should be fine as is. The next tool we'll look at for evaluating mesh quality is the ARR plot. An ARR plot is generated using the plot wizard. Each dot in this plot represents a mesh element. Dots higher in the plot represent elements with higher quality, and dots lower in the plot represent elements with lower quality. We can also click on dots, and SMS will select and zoom to the corresponding element, so we can view it and decide if we need to revise the mesh in that area. Let's click on the lowest one. Note that this element has a small interior angle. If we do want to revise the mesh, it's always recommended to make the changes in the mesh generator coverage and regenerate the mesh. Let's turn off the mesh. We'll fix this poorly shaped element by deleting the extra vertex that is close to the adjacent node. Next, we need to regenerate the mesh. Let's name this mesh Revised. We need to refresh the ARR plot to update it after regenerating the mesh. To do so, we'll right-click in the ARR plot window and select Refresh Plot. Note that there are no more points below the red contour line. It is also important to review the elevations that were interpolated to the mesh to ensure that they properly represent key hydraulic features. First, let's look at the mesh elevation contours in plan view, looking for any inconsistencies. Another way to better visualize the mesh elevations is to view the mesh in a rotated or oblique view. If we find issues with the mesh elevations, we can go back to the mesh generator coverage and make changes, or improve our source elevation data set and regenerate the mesh. Another method to review mesh elevations is to create cross-section arcs in an observation coverage. Then we create cross-section profile plots to compare the mesh elevations to the raster for the raw elevation data. We'll first create a new observation coverage and create an arc across the channel at the bridge crossing. Next, we'll create an observation profile plot and select the mesh elevation and the raster elevation datasets. We'll add a legend at the bottom of the plot so we can see which line represents which dataset. This plot shows how well the mesh elevations match the raw elevations at this cross section. This process could be repeated for other locations. This concludes the demonstration for evaluating mesh quality in SMS. The exercise that follows will give you experience in using these features.